is Melanie Marita, and today I'm going to be doing the What's in My Bag video. This is a video that I get requested often on my channel, so that's why I'm going to be doing it today. I'm also going to be showing you some very unique and convenient products that I found in both the US and in Japan, so I hope that this video will be informative or helpful to you. And 皆さんこんにちは、Melanie Marita です。今日は私のこのカバンの中身を紹介していきたいと思います。So what I carry and what I put inside my bag does vary depending on where I'm going or what I'm doing for that day, but this is one of my most used bags and it's definitely one of my favorites. So as you saw earlier, it's this bag right here. It's by a brand called Samantha Vega and I got this in Japan. I really love this pastel pink color. I think it's very soft and feminine, but unlike its princessy look, this is actually very durable and holds a lot.
このカバンは私が日本にいた時に買ったサマンサベガのものなんですが、色もとっても可愛いですし、何よりもたくさん入るっていうのがお気に入りポイントです。
And if you guys have noticed, this thing in the front comes out like this and it's a separate clutch slash purse on its own.This really comes in handy when you just want to go out for lunch and you don't want to bring your huge heavy purse with you.
So I usually carry the bag like this, but it also comes with a strap so you can wear it down the shoulder to free your hands. Like I mentioned earlier, you can take out the front part to use it individually as a clutch, or you can attach the same strap onto this one so it becomes a mini purse like this.
So in here, if I were to go out to lunch, I would just throw in my wallet and my cell phone or my other necessities. But right now I have my schedule planner. This one's from Disney. I got it online and it says happiness is a state of mind. I also keep a mini pen in here and it comes out like this. And it just helps to keep the shape. So yeah, it's nice and perfect.
Alright, so now onto the bag itself. This has two pockets on the side. Usually my phone is inside the bag, but sometimes I like to keep it in the side pocket when I'm just out and about so I can take it out easily. But I like how it's deep enough so I don't have to worry about it falling out or anything. And in the other pocket, I like to keep a snack to munch on. In the back pocket, I always have my tissue and handkerchief.
So I'm going to open up and show you, give you kind of like an overall look before I get into the details.
When you open up the bag, there's a zip pocket on one side with two pockets on the other.
私は物はすべて取り出しやすいように縦に収納しています。
Now my organization tip is to create rows like this with everything lined up vertically so it's standing upright.This is because if you put everything inside your bag horizontally like this, it's a lot harder to find and reach for things. But organizing everything vertically in rows will help you locate and pull your items out very easily, and your bag won't get all jumbled up. So now looking into one of these smaller pockets.
I have my iPhone, and this is the iPhone 6 Plus. You can probably only see the pink from this distance.But when you actually look at it closely, it's a Disney case. So as you can tell, I really love characters in Disney. I like that it's a flipbook type because I can actually open it up and my Metro card would be right here, which is needed to ride the New York City subways.
It's really convenient to have it here because I'm always listening to music when I'm on the go anyways. And underneath, I keep my card that I need for security to get into the FCI TV station building.
And what I really like about this is that when I take this and open it up, I can actually put and snap it on the back like this so that I don't have to worry about this flapping open while I'm typing and using the phone.
それから6 Plus のカメラって少しここがボコッと出てしまっているんですけれども、このケースの厚みのおかげで、例えばこうカバンに入れていても物で傷つくっていうことがなくなるので、それもすごいいいなって思ったのと、あと私はつけていないんですけれども、ストラップをつける場所もあります。
Yes, so I just think that it's an overall very useful and great iPhone case. And then in this smaller pocket,
I have this Hello Kitty bag hanger.You take off the magnetic part so that you get this backward C shape, and then you hook it onto an edge of a table so that you can hang your bag onto it like this. It really comes in handy because you won't have to set your bag on the floor at restaurants, and you can keep your bag nice and clean.
The next thing in my purse is my wallet.
This is a Cinderella themed wallet, so it has a pumpkin carriage design with specks of shimmer here and there, and on the back there's Cinderella, which I think is super adorable. My favorite part though is when you open up the wallet. The zipper part is actually a Cinderella shoe, and I also added my M initial charm for an extra touch.
And then there's just so many different pockets, so I guess it's really nice for people who want to stay extra organized with their wallet. So the next thing that I have in my bag is... This is my sleeping Winnie the Pooh bear pouch that I've been using for quite a while. It's my absolute favorite and I just cannot get over how cute this is. So the stuff that Pooh Bear carries for me is kind of miscellaneous. It's not stuff that I need like all the time, but it's something that's very handy and it's just better to be safe than sorry. So the first thing in the Pooh Bear pouch is this macaroon case. And right now I have my cords in here, so my earphones as well as my charger for my phone. And the reason why I have that is because I use it with this guy right here. And this is a cell phone charger, but it's not your typical cell phone charger because it does three things for you. So I connected my phone with the charger like this, and then when I twist this part, it begins to charge. And the other thing it does is when I twist it another direction, it actually turns into a flashlight.
And the last thing it does is when you turn the notch to warm, it starts to heat up.
So it acts as a cell phone charger, a light, as well as a hand warmer. Wintertime in New York City is ridiculously cold below zero and freezing, so this has helped me numerous times and I definitely can't leave the house without this. And the other things that I have in this pouch, my sewing kit, and then I also have Advil. Then lastly, I have my Tide to go stick.
これは日本にあるものかちょっとわからないんですけれども、Tideっていう洗剤のブランドが出している白いペンなんですけれども、お洋服にシミがついてしまった時に、これをちょっとちょんちょんちょんちょんって塗ってあげるとシミがすごく取れます。なのでこれはかなり使えるアイテムだと思うので、アメリカに来た際はぜひ買ってみてください。1ドルぐらいなので、とっても安くて便利です。
So that's everything inside the Pooh Bear pouch.
Next up, I have my makeup bag, and this one is from Jill Stewart. I've been using this for about a year or two because it has different compartments on the side and it's just really easy to use and reach for things. And I'm not going to go through everything just because I don't want this video to get too long, but...
In here, I have my on-the-go hair products, some eye makeup, and all of my main makeup touch-ups are in the bigger compartment over here. So if you'd like to see a more in-depth video of my makeup bag and organization, or maybe my travel makeup bag essentials and stuff, please give this video a thumbs up.
Next thing I have is this. This is my umbrella. Now this isn't your typical umbrella that you can find anywhere because it works as a regular umbrella as well as a UV umbrella. And what I mean by a UV umbrella is that it works as a parasol, but it also helps to cut out the UV rays. So it works for both sunny and rainy days. And the reason why I got this is because Abe Chiyo-san, who is a Fuji television announcer, I work at the same television studio as her, so she actually told me about the importance of having a UV cutting umbrella or parasol with you at all times, whether it's sunny or rainy or cloudy, because the UV rays are always beaming on you. I just feel so honored to be able to learn so many different things from her, including beautiful Japanese, because she is an instructor for Japanese news anchors and professional announcers in Japan. So it's just so wonderful to be able to learn so much from her, and she's such an inspiration to me. I'm really thankful for Abe-san for telling me about it, so this is always in my purse. The next thing that I have in my bag is this. And in here, I have my portable cordless hair iron. I used this in my Get Ready With Me video, and I'm not sure if this is still available because I got this in Japan many years ago. And I am personally on the hunt for a better cordless device as well because This actually doesn't have the best battery life in the world. So if I do find a better one that I like, I will definitely share it in the hair routine video that I'll be making pretty soon. Then I have my Relacuma folder.
In here, I keep my documents and paperwork.
Next up, I have this book right here, which is called Achieve Anything in Just One Year, which I know is a cheesy title, but this is actually a very good motivational, inspiring book.
It gives you a motivational quote at the top, followed by a couple of paragraphs. I think reading something like this is a wonderful way to be inspired, to aim higher, and to become more better of a person to the world and the people around you.
I just feel like it's a great way to kind of, you know, use my time wisely when I have free time. And the last thing that I have in my bag is a thermos.
In the fall and winter, I like to carry warm drinks, especially green tea.
There has been evidence that cold weather and cold temperatures suppress the immune system, so that means more opportunities for infections to increase. So instead, if you elevate your body temperature, that's going to help your body from getting the flu and diseases and stuff like that. So it's really important to make sure that you have some sort of warm drink with you, especially in the colder months, for both beauty and health.
やっぱり常に体をこう温かくというか冷えないようにすることは美容にとっても健康にとっても大切だなと思ったので常にグリーンティーなど温かい飲み物を持ち歩いています。So
yay, my bag is all nice and empty now. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you have any video requests, please let me know in the comments section below.
Feel free to check out my other videos below. If you click on one of the boxes, it will open up in a new window. For more frequent updates, please connect with me on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter, all at Melody Morita. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful week. Bye!